Since you already saw me bring the shields down once, I'm not gonna make you see it again. So I'm gonna re-record this. Gonna re-record this video here. Decided to get rid of those recordings. Ouch. Where do I target it from, though? Oh, bad luck. Oh, I see from there. I now know its weak spot. But we must pull away if we're getting too close to it. Because they'll do that if we're too close. We can probably shoot us from a good distance away. Yeah, like that. They can instantly shoot us from there. Let's get this done. Hit me that easily. It had an invisible attack that I couldn't see coming. So I gotta run if it starts launching an attack. That's one kind of, sometimes there must be a glitch in the emulator that prevents you from seeing the attack come. Well, I could see get there and I couldn't evade. Very accurate, though. Watch for fighters. Once in a while. So I have a place to save state at. So I'm inflicted
incoming torpedo.
Inflicting a certain amount of damage. Whoa, I didn't see that coming. Be careful now. There's a certain distance you have to stay in. Oh, fuck. Still getting killed. Fighters. I was so close until that happened. Thank you. like it's almost disabled. Not sure if we have to bring its hull integrity down all the way. Disabled it, but died at the same time. That was stupid. Stop being destroyed. The beam weapon is too high. The beam weapon's rate of fire is too high. Had him. Good. That did the job. Weapons can still fire, and I guess that view.